But to start, we are going to take some paints. I'm just going to use black acrylic. So I mixed just a black acrylic paint from Hobby Lobby. This is the color Licorice from Folk Art. And I put some Paint Pixie New Penny. This is their metallic paint, and I love it. And it's, I just mix it together like that. And then all I do is just kind of mix it. Rock. So I'm going to give a coat of this paint. We're going to even do the cake stand. And as you can see, we're just warming it up just like that. And it's like got this beautiful bronzy metallic, like an oil rubbed bronze look. Hi, Joanne. Okay, so here it is. See how we just painted? Oh, that looks so good. So here is our mandala. This is just French linen from Folk Art. All right, so I'm picking up some paint, and in your brush, essential stencils have the greatest brush, and I'm offloading it onto a paper towel. I don't want to say that this is a sticky stencil, but it'll work. And then you're going to go in and you want to offload most of it. And then you're gonna go in circles, not dots, okay? You're gonna go in circles. And I don't know how I never discovered this before, because I used to be a dotter, a dabber, whatever you wanna call that. And that's, I realized that I was getting paint underneath the stencil. So working in a circular motion is incredibly easy. So you're gonna... cool. So I'm gonna go in with like the statuary first.
Yes.
So I'm just going in. This is the statuary color. Look at how beautiful that is. That's the statuary metallic paint from Paint Pixie. I'm offloading onto my paper towel. And then I'm just gonna go in with like some light. And I'm just kind of like not doing everything, just like in certain parts, like going up and down with my brush. Sure. So now I'm gonna go in with some New Penny. All right, so now I'm going in with the bronze, and I just offloaded, and now the same thing, but I'm gonna go on the parts that I didn't do, you know, with the statuary. So I'm just trying to hit those parts. And then we're gonna go in with the 24 karat gold, and this is like a bright gold. And I'm just gonna try to go where, again, where I don't see a color at, which, you know, some of that white is still gonna come through, but I really wanna get most of it covered with the metallics. Y'all, that was such a smart move. Look at how pretty. Look at how perfect. I done good, y'all. Now I want to seal at least the top. I'm going to take my triple thick Duraclear mix. Anyway, I'm going in with some triple thick Duraclear. This is going to definitely give this a bit of a shine, but I'm only going on the top here. Once this dries, I am going to seal that down there too, because Sandy, I want to put bling in here, so I'm thinking just a candle, so then it, you know, imagine like the candle like flickering and it's showing off all that sparkle. See how it's just perfect? So I'm gonna go around on these little beads right here, and I'm just gonna drop a bead of B7000 glue. And I'm gonna take my Totally Dazzled picker pan that you get in your kit and your little trays, and I'm going to stuff a gem. Yes, right there. Now we just added a little bit of sparkle. Look at the sparkle around. Oh, I could. If you really wanted to bling this out, and you know, sometimes I just might, I might just make it a candle you can just do all of these. Anything you see a little, ooh, that would be really pretty, wouldn't it? I have to think about that. But first, I mean, that's the amazing thing about the rhinestones. You can put them here. You can put them on all these little things going around, these little swirls, these little dots. Anywhere you see a dot, which I might, I don't know. I was thinking of using the, here was my thought, because this kind of has the same shape. I was thinking, why don't we put one here? And then, all right, so then we're gonna do like here. So we're gonna cover up just, not every single one, but just that one. And then we can add this little angel wing here. Look at how pretty this one is. Ooh, I love that. Yes, okay, so that's what it's gonna look like. Let me glue these on. I am, because this is flat, I'm gonna go ahead and use some B7000 to just glue that on. See how pretty that is? Just real quick on the sides and the top. So let's do these for sure, which are underneath this little dupa right there. You just drop a bead of glue, drop a bead of glue, drop a bead of glue. Put this right there. I need my Totally Dazzle picker pen. Do you see where I'm going? How pretty that looks? And you can do all the bling. And I'm just doing like a dot of glue on each one of those little things. It. I think the more bling the better. Look at that. See in the center? Isn't that pretty? Now, if you wanted to take it to the next step, you could spend hours and do like all of these little circles, all of these little circles. You could really add to this, but look at just the little bit that we added. It made such a huge impact.
Yes.
But yeah, you can get really creative with the mandalas. But there you go. What do you guys think? I love it. Here is what we made today. I will post a final picture when it's all said and done.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.